I'm gonna need to do better than that. Now, which way are we going? Let's cross the bridge and then head west. That should be dangerous enough. Should be too dangerous, but depending on where I go, I might be able to get some bottles, so let's try that. There's the bridge, go that way. Oh well, cram at the picnic tables, sure. I'd think there'd be beer bottles at a picnic table. I think there'd be beer bottles at the Red Rocket drive-in, but, or not drive-in, but gas station. But no. Okay, we're going to head around this little rock formation, then change course and head west, and see what we can do. This is probably a mistake. This is probably all kinds of mistake, but yeah, let's go into stealth. But yeah, Isfahan warned me that just about anything can murder you dead in this mode if you... You know, if you end up fighting, you know, feral dogs will kill you in a heartbeat. Feral anything, basically. Feral ghouls, he said, are one of the biggest disasters because they can just, in the time it takes you to kill enough of them, they can just run up and smash you. And it takes a lot of your health. So. Okay, let's go west. Skulk around. Oh, wild corn? Sure. Hello, dog. I nearly shot you again. I need, like, some kind of glowing vats thing that shows me, like, put the dog in constant glowing blue so I know the dog is okay. Is this a relay station? Let's see if I can get in. Clarabelle. The cow or the clown? The cow. Well, Brahmin, of course. And Maisie. And Lucy Abernathy. Let's talk to Lucy Abernathy. I'm not sure I even knew Lucy Abernathy was here, so that's interesting. Okay. Sure. I just made a deal with your wife, buddy, or friend, or... Okay. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'm new. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so I'll do it. Okay. It's in Satellite Station Olivia. I can take these potatoes. I will take these potatoes. I don't need to load up on potatoes. I mean, you only need so much starch, but I'm gonna need food. I'm gonna take some potatoes. Dog, you are excitable. Oh, a cat. Greetings, cat of the wasteland. I'll put my gun away. I do not want to risk shooting the cat. I'm not allied to the settlement. Yes, I have to be invited before I can do that. I don't want to steal from these folks. It's kind of entertaining that all of a sudden, you know, things I would not have even thought about stealing in previous playthroughs, like glass bottles, are suddenly very tempting. Interesting. Very interesting. It's like a whole new game. Actually, no, it's like a much harder version of an old game. Do not jump off the roof. That's something else I might have done in previous games, but nah. I'm getting out of here. Don't want to risk being branded a thief. We will ultimately come back to help these folks. Do I have melons on hand? No, there are melons. There are a couple of melons growing, like, in the back of Sanctuary, but they are not, in my inventory at present. And that's Sanctuary right up there, isn't it? No, it's not. It's something else, so we'll go that way. Unowned cram, unowned bottle, Nuka-Cola, things trying to kill me. No, that's not right. Shoot you. Gotcha. Sounds like dog meat's on the prowl. I need a better shot. But I'm stuck on some furniture, so. That is not how statistics should work. That's how statistics should work. Now we're cooking. Now we're cooking with bloatfly meat as soon as I find those corpses. We are hidden. They are no longer trying to kill us. This is important to know. Where are you, corpse? There you go. Delicious bug corpse. Okay. That is a... Come on. That is a beer. That is a beer bottle. Equally valuable at this point. That is so ridiculous. Scrounging for glass bottles. Right. Whiskey. That's also in a glass bottle, so... Cigarettes are valuable. Cigars are valuable. Carrots are valuable. Nap time is valuable. Let's nap long enough to save. And move on a little more, and then... I better stop soon. What time is it? He asked. It is 4:15. I need to stop soon because I gotta go cook dinner. But, yeah, I'll play a little more until I find something really cool or I die. One of those. It's a little radioactive. I will pick a lock while, you know, radiation. Are we there yet? We are. Bobby pin. Get away. Some rads. I'm slightly rad, but I'm not totally rad yet. And again, I just saved, so... Okay, this place is fenced in. Feral ghouls. Okay, I'm going to be an idiot. I'm going to be a total freaking idiot, and I am going to switch to my shotgun and see if I can take him. Dog meat, where are you? There you are. Now. Vets, be my friend. Dog meat, I know you're going to trigger them. Yep. That was unhelpful. Yes. Fight my dog. Fight my dog while I kill you. There we go. One down. Probably going to be at least 3 or 4 more, so... I'm hidden. Is dog meat hidden? Utility Protectron, and it's skull level, so if it's shut down, so it shouldn't bother me at the moment. Let's see. Maybe I'll try and end every, like, episode of this with a horrible death. Who knows? Bottle caps, and it's a dead feral ghoul reaver. It's a chemistry station. match for mines. Probably won't be any. Wonder glue, yeah. Okay. Okay. There is something alive around here because the hidden brackets are moving whenever I move. So if they're moving, that means there's something here to alert on me. Trick's going to be finding Feral Ghoul Roamer. Finding it before it finds me, which I have not done. It has found me. Okay. A headshot would be good, but I need to be closer. Do I chance it? I more than chance it. I use my critical gauge. There we go. And I'm level 3. Silver locket. I'm sure it's not the one I'm looking for. I'm hidden again, but there's more to alert on me. Anybody got bottles? I need bottles. I will trade bottles for some shoot you in the face. Bottle. Nothing exploding at me. Don't need the Abraxo. Don't use the oil. Don't need the tire. Okay. I'm gonna hop across if I can. I'm hearing the radio that I'm supposed to have deactivated, but we'll just... Yeah, I turned radio volume all the way down. Maybe I should have turned music volume down too. Oh, duffel bag full of pre-war money, which... Doing that guy a lot of good now, but such is life. And death. And, you know, post-apocalyptic stuff. Of which there is plenty here. Anybody home? Yes, there is somebody home. I hope that's you, dog meat, because... Die. Damn. How much damage did that do to me? Not a ton. And I do not need your, do not need your alphabet block, sir. Not at all. Wicked business. I'll play it. Chunk. Gum. Duct tape. Stimpak. Antibiotics. Yes, you can get sick in this, so antibiotics are an important thing. I'm with you, buddy. Okay, I'm going to take one last little tour of this yard, and then we're going to leave, because we've had pretty good luck so far, so I need to head back to Sanctuary, put some stuff away, and take a break so I can go make dinner for the family. This road, where does it go? Oh, well, that's... I need to be heading north. Well, north is the far side of the lockup. And I think since I'm hopefully going to be fighting things at greater range now, we'll switch back to that. Also want the frag grenade equipped, because they may get me out of trouble in a hurry. Or they may cause it if I throw them poorly, so I'm going to have to be careful. Story of my life. You know. Story of everyone's life, really. Don't blow yourself up. It's like rule number one. Blowing yourself up is bad. Let's see. Watch the brackets. The brackets are your friends. The brackets will tell you where it's safe to go. As long as I don't run into something really stupid like a Deathclaw or a Yaogwai or, you know, 73 feral ghouls, I should be alright. All of these things are, to my knowledge, possible, though, so, you know, we'll see. Oh yeah, let's go down to the creek. This is a nice narrow place to pass where I probably won't pick up much of any radiation damage, and I got bottles to fill. Okay, bottles are filled. Hop, hop, across. And I'll go cook these bottles down into some valuable drinking water. And then we'll call it. So yeah, I'm not hitting Codsworth, I hope. No, there's a bloatfly here. Hi, buddy. There we go. Oh man, had to go dump your corpse in a puddle. And there's obviously more of you, because I am under caution. Rad stag doe, that's not dangerous if I don't provoke it. Hopefully shooting it is not provoking it. Chemistry station. Oh, it's a ranger cabin. Got it. Danger! There's the other bloatfly. Hey, dogmeat, where'd you get off to? Kind of a thing. Would like to know where you are. Bloatfly gland. There's obviously still more here because I hear spitting. I think one of the bloatflies is engaged dog meat. Runaways holotape, bubblegum. I'll take the dress too. I might have an urge to feel pretty, you never know. Ah, the Wasteland Survival Guide. Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attacks. Thank you! This is a positive. I never knew there was so much crap right around Sanctuary. Like I said, I've not played this all the way through, so. This is good. Hop. Now, I believe... Which way to Sanctuary? Yeah, north. This way. If I can just make it back alive, we'll be doing great, because... I've gotten a few perks, useful items, and some XP, and I will, yeah. I'll cook down these bottles, I'll level up, and I will sleep. And then we will call it a round. Not sure how many videos this is going to make, but a few. Okay. Those brackets were talking. Bloodbug hatchling, there's our problem. Wish I had a slightly higher... danger. I hope it's the only one. No, there's a bloatfly crawling up my butt. It's dead. Okay, that's one. I'll never find that corpse. I shouldn't even bother. Another bloatfly, huh? Important thing is to kill it before the bloodbug takes notice, hopefully. Because bloodbugs are a problem. There we go. They tend to cause a lot more damage than bloatflies and cause bleed damage, so. It has not noticed me, though. Did double damage. It's nearly dead. There we go. Now, was it the only one? From that caution marker, I'm going to assume no. Cross the water. I'd like to collect my kill, but there's another. It sees me. It's getting closer. One, two, three, four, nothing. Wow. Doggy. Gotcha. I kill you with the power of dynamic camera angles. I'm going to take the rad damage because I'm thinking there's going to be something pretty good in there. So let's collect those. Yeah. Bolt in. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. I don't see anything worth getting. Do you? Do you, boy? Do you? Can you collect stuff for me? Can you go, like, loot containers? It's an army trailer. That's the kind of army trailer you often find power armor in, but there is no power armor. Well, not often, but I have found power armor in those. But that looks like Sanctuary. Let's go! Brackets are being kind to me. Let's get up in there. But yeah, next time we will try and... If we don't try and do the... we don't try and do the main quest, we will try and do some kind of side quest just to, you know, not be spend all the time wandering and looting. I may do some wandering and looting in between recordings to get my levels up hopefully, but we'll see. Oh, chem station, that needs to go back to my house. Okay, bag of fertilizer. Yeah, chem station back to the main shack, if you please. Kind of a hill here. Is this the main shack? Was I just behind it? I was not. The main house is over there. I keep forgetting this is here. I think I found it once before, but I wound up building my own chemistry station, which takes, you know, a certain amount of supplies that I did not have. So this is better. Chemistry station can go right against this wall. Okay, and there's an armor workbench right around here, I know. Oh, it's right there. So, yeah. Let's pick this up. Let's see. Anything new to cook besides, you know, cooking down these bottles? There we go. Two purified waters. Bloatfly. Anybody else? Nope. No soup to make yet. Don't need vegetable starch because I don't vegetables yet. Because of the radiation damage, my hit points are technically full. Put this stuff away. These away for now. Gonna hang on to the pre-war money because, again, it has no weight and it's worth money. So these are important things. Keep all that. Put the brain fungus away for now. The carrot. The beer. I can always drink the beer if I need bottles in a hurry. The nukas, I'll keep on hand for now. I'm gonna just put the food... most of the radioactive food away for now. And keep the other stuff. Green dress can go away. One of those can go away. Okay, I think we're good for now. Out of the way, dog meat. I'm taking a nap. What time is it? 4 p.m. Yeah, I think that'll be a good nap. That should trigger the autosave, and if so, we will call it. And it has, and we will call it. So... that is going to do it for Fallout 4 for right now. We will be back with more soon. Until next time, everybody take care and have fun.